Did you?
Right.
Let's go.
I just sprayed some weeds. I got one more weed.
Okay.
Just here.
小妞昨天晚上去她朋友家。Sleep over.
Yeah. Right.
昨天晚上我们也去他们家吃饭，吃完饭以后小妞不回来了，那我们就今天一大早看吗？昨天晚上他爹已经把他的衣服什么都拿过去了，现在游泳衣给小妞送完以后，我们要去买我们做栅栏的 panel 铁皮。
因为你们迟到好多。
可不可以微笑着跟爸爸妈妈说谢谢？
Trouble. Can I have my stuff now?
Yeah.
你的眼镜去哪儿了？
Oh my gosh, don't worry about it, okay?
你要挨打了，天天说东西。
In the pool down
her head. Give her head.
What head?
你这个帽子是用谁的？
这是 Erica 的。
我昨天不让你在他家睡，你非要在他家睡。有没有笑着跟爸爸妈妈说谢谢？
谢谢。可是我迟到了好多，你们迟到了好多的。我给爸爸说了 to leave at I texted him
yeah, 7:39
is for you guys to leave, and that you leave like 20 minutes after.
Yeah, well, that's your mom.
Did you bring my shoelace?
Did you get the shoelaces?
Yeah.
Where is
everything
it?
In there? Under the.
Where are we going to after this address, son?
The first one.
Pacific Highway, Slacks Creek.
Yeah.好了，找着没？还有一个那个小的卡子也在里头。
你找到了？
啊，在里头。你把衣服都倒出来。把东西都倒出来。
嗯、
对，
啊。I already have it. I'll give it to Erica after.
Okay.进去吧，
拜拜，
嗯，拜拜，
拜拜 ，darling。That's on。
嗯。
The 3351 Pacific Highway. It's like 40.
That's all. They've just this one or.
Those are the panels.
Yeah, they're the panels. They're Colorbon panels.
A Colorbon. It's just this one or you have different style. Yeah.
$150 plus GST.
150
for a
2.4 by 1800
high.
Okay.
Yeah, it's include all the parts because
yeah,
of we
yeah
everything, right?
Yeah.
我们因为准备给我们的三个投资房四个装上全新的，就这种，这叫什么 ？Color bond 铁皮的这个叫什么？铁皮的栅栏，我们自己过来订。订完以后，我老公跟他朋友一起装，我们能省很多钱。Let's go.去看这个已经看完了，现在我们去看下一个。Maybe wanna say something? 看看。
The ground is soft.
Yeah.
You have a big wind come.
Yeah.
This panel blowing over much easier than this panel.
Okay. You think
that's
too high?
That's why I wanted 1.5 because I don't want this to happen. It's on 1.5.
Okay.
Look at that. That's what you need.
Okay.
1.5.
Mm.
And you're much safer.
Yeah.
You're much safer, son.
Okay.朋友们，你们猜一下啊，这所有的工厂，我们所有需要的材料都是谁找的？全是妞妈上到这个谷歌上去，然后呢哈、啊，我跟我老公算是我们两个吧，因为很多英文单词我不会拼，我给他表达我的意思，然后呢，我们两个上谷歌上开始找，找出来这些工厂，真的它会便宜很多，因为我们这么多。报价哈，做下来是当初的报价是65,000，那这个材料费差不多是要8000块钱，但是我们还要买水泥，我们还要买挡土墙，估计料钱的话，反正是能差不多能省掉一半。看看我老公懒得，然后呢哈，我让他来这儿看，他说这个是commercial，他这个什么叫commercial呢？就是人家是盖大楼，只是给公司弄的。我老公说，哎呀，这个不是给家弄的，他不来。我一来哈，这个里面也有比刚才的便宜10块便宜，一个 panel 便宜10块。现在我问我老公 ，Daddy， What do you reckon is your wife smart？
Pretty clever， pretty but still 1.5 son。
Who found this one？
I don't know， you did the。
你看他说是我弄，我说谁找到这些公司，他说是我。I ask you to work inside and you didn't， you know what
they
do？
Rome Street。
Yeah, you know what they do, Daddy? They do, and they cheaper $10 because they do commercial. Do you understand?
What, for the fans?
Yeah, 1.8 high, they only charge 140. Another guy charge 150, right? Is it correct?
Yeah.
他们是141，刚才那家给我们要150，但是这家不搞价，
yeah,
铁的价格。
You know, you pay for the name too.
What do you mean?
Okay. Name. All right.
So they doing the very big job too, you know?
Yeah, you really live on a hill.
你看。
What?
我老公呢哈刚刚说我什么，他说 you living on the hill， 那意思就是说哈，就是便宜一点点，他说就是我很计较，我很会算计。我说老公你想了没有啊，我们就是这一栋房子我们是需要差不多70块板，一个便宜9块钱，70块就是将近700块。我说你以为这钱很少吗？你一个礼拜的生活费没了。他一听真的，我说当然了， we not just need one panel right，我们不是只需要1块9块，我们是这一个房子我们就需要70块，就是600多。那我们还有三个房子，因为大妞那个房子我们要分割，分割完以后它是两个房子，那两个房子都是要这个fans的，便宜很多的。现在我们要去干嘛？我们要去看 retaining wall 挡土墙，这都是妞妈在网上自己搜的。
Some people don't work at home. Like, unless you're a bit more professional, you would say something like an office, like I'm going back to the office, and they don't know if it's at your home or not. You know
yeah,
what I mean?
Yeah,
they'll
yeah,
just
yeah,
think
yeah.
it's at an office. So.
刚才是另外一个人打电话给我，就是让我付钱嘛。我们做了那个 ceiling.
Now I've got to do an office.
我说呢哈，我们现在在外面，我一会儿回家付给你。其实他们是上个礼拜才干的活。然后我老公极度不满，我老公说你能不能说 you close to the office， 就是不要说回家，你要说我们马上到办公室了。朋友们你们看到没，这是干嘛的？我们现在是来这儿定 retaining wall， 就是挡土墙啊。像一般这种地方呢哈，人家都是网上来定的，但是呢我英文不好，我们不是专业的，我害怕定错，所以呢我跟我老公我们两个来人家的办公室 office 过来看一下。
See, they got design.
Yeah, 你看到没?
I really like this design.
Daddy, are you happy? We come now? We come now?
Yeah, good idea.
Yeah, 我老公说在网上订，我说我们要来看，你看他这会儿就很开心了，他说这个看着很漂亮，来了你就看得更直接。 OK, we walk in. 还没进去呢，我老公说哈，进去之前哈，让我看一下，他说呢哈，要进去显得我们很专业。 I think we need34 pieces. Okay, we go inside.
We are the YouTuber. We make some video. Are you okay with that?
Make some video?
Yeah.
Oh,
video.
Is everybody smiling and happy?
yeah. Okay, it's no problem. We want to order this one. How much you guys charge?
Well, let's have maybe an umbrella.
Okay. That's okay, Gideon. It's raining, so don't have to worry about that.
Okay.
这个呢哈，我们是它是收
retaining
wall， 对对、retaining wall 就是那个挡土墙，它是收$45 meters right，
yeah for the sleeper，
yeah 只是对45一米，但是还有一些配件，但是呢那个我们要是找别人来弄哈，它是70到81米，这个一条是2.4米，所以说呢那个这如果一条的话就是210，人家才卖多少？45。你看看价格错多少？当然我们还要买水泥买配件。看看我们今天来买什么？今天要订70包水泥，给我们家这个几个投资房全部都装上新的围栏，自己干。昨天把那个挡土墙什么都订了，今天水泥一订，这一周。都开始开干，这跑了第三个商店，最后决定在这儿定了，总共花了不到8500块钱，8400吧，整整8400。然后那个水泥板是花了3000多，等于这个总共下来是12000块钱，再加上工钱。